So I wanted to get a shot of the golden sign. And I forgot to press record, so now I have to sit here another 5-10 minutes in the cold. But it is what it is. There you go, Corbin. So I just got these pants just the other day. You can't tell that they're new, can you? I think we're good. I think we are good. Happy Saturday. Get the day started. Now if I can get everyone together so we can leave, it'd be good. Corbin. Looks like he had a rough night. We will leave shortly. Ready to go.
Is the stroller in here?
Oh no, I took it out. Let me go get it.
Daddy's getting your stroller.
Oh, you get gas. Ma'am? I'll take a number 3.
We just ran out of nuggets.
You ran out of nuggets?
Yeah, just ran out.
So you're out of pancakes and nuggets?
Yeah, until Monday.
Yeah, I was just here and the root beer tastes like it's flat.
Sorry about that.
No, not a problem. It happens. Yeah, thank you.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, now we're off. So we decided to come to Golden today, and look, it's all frozen over. This is one of our favorite places to come
in Colorado, right?
So Cassandra decided to go down to the ice and forgot to bring a jacket, and now she's running back because it is extremely cold down there. Here she comes. Is it cold? I told you. Are you crying?
No.
Tears are frozen. Just got home from Golden just to realize that we need to go to the store. Trip number 2, to the grocery store. Got it. Kane, I don't think you sit like that. Ooh, family and everyone's loaded. You driving?